Good morning, everyone. Welcome. This is our Tuesday. We call it our Tuesday webinar. And today our focus is going to be on the stem cell system. Very important system, isn't it, Dr. Chris?
Yes, it is. Good morning, everyone. And Dr. Tina, we know about all the other systems. We've heard about the immune system, the endocrine system, cardiovascular system. But we, you know, just hearing about stem cells, we don't realize it's a whole system in itself. So let's talk about it.
Absolutely. So stem cells are so important. They're like the construction workers in our body. And when we're young, we need a lot of construction workers. When we're a newborn, one in every 10,000 cells is a stem cell. Those construction workers have to build our structure, right? And you can see this building as a metaphor here. It has to build our body. And, you know, as we age, and you look over here on the left, it says by the age of 30, we have 80% fewer stem cells. Well, what are stem cells used for after we build our structure? They're used for repair, for rejuvenation, for keeping us in balance in so many different ways. But by the age of 30, we lose 80% of them. And then look, by the age of 80, we show the building when it's a little more deteriorated, one in every 2 million cells is a stem cell. We have 99.5% fewer stem cells. Now, we have the ability, the potential to live to 120. So the key is we need to have those stem cells, and we're going to show you how we can replicate those stem cells, how we can keep our stem cell pool, our stem cell bank prolific without it declining rapidly. There are a couple key factors that are really important. Dr. Chris, do you have anything to add here?
The fact that, you know, we take the stem cells for granted and don't realize that the more we age, the faster we age. And I think this next slide helps explain why the stem cells go inactive.
Absolutely. So there's a couple of major factors here that inhibit our stem cell activity or interfere with the either release and or activation, primarily that activation. And number one is stress hormones. This is something we talk about a lot. Cortisols, adrenaline, you know, getting stuck in that, you know, sympathetic mode, parasympathetic modes. They don't go back and forth and the body doesn't get balanced. If people are in anxiety, there's a lot of anxiety right now happening. The other thing is inflammation. Think about it. If there's a fire in the body, it kind of builds a firewall and it blocks the stem cells from reaching, going past the inflammation to do the actual repair at the site that is signaling for help. So those cells that are signaling, if there's a lot of inflammation around there, it's going to get blocked. The stem cells are not going to be able to get through to that firewall. So it's very important to bring down those stress hormones. And Telo-Youth is clinically proven to help with bringing those stress hormones down. And it's also clinically proven to help reduce inflammation. And that's why our formula is so effective. So also I wanted to just mention here down in red, a person who also has a chronic degenerative disease. So let's say you have cardiovascular disease. There are 50% less stem cells than a healthy person of the same age. So two people at the age of 60, one is healthy, doesn't have a chronic degenerative disease, but the other one does. They have 50% less stem cells, that person with the disease. So what do we need to do? We need to bring down the stress hormones, reduce the inflammation, and get this stem cell cycle working effectively again. Dr. Chris, do you have anything to add?
Let's go to the next slide and just kind of explain a little bit more about what you introduced as far as how stress really impacts our lives in so many ways, but the stem cell system is really impacted because, you know, we're known as the rejuvenation company, and we really tout the fact that taking your tele-youth allows you to, you know, get younger again. And it's because we have two ages. We have a chronological age, you know, we celebrate with our birthdays, and we have a biological age. And it's that biological age that really determines where we are in our life and how healthy we are. And when you can turn on the stem cell system again and just recharge the body, that's one of the ways that you can reverse your biological age. And in anti-aging medicine, one of the ways that they measure your biological age is they look at your stem cell function. And if it's dysfunctional and if it's depleted, then it really adds years to your life. And here we see the one of the key components, you know, we talked about inflammation, but the stress that we experience in our life really impacts the decline of our stem cell activity. And to show you the power of tele-youth, we can share some of the studies here that are indicated on this graph. We put athletes through intense workouts, and that intense stress of the exercise, the stress was reduced when we measured their cortisol levels by as much as 50%. So there's two studies. The first one was done in University of Colorado in Denver, and it showed a 47% reduction. And this is so dramatic and powerful that the study was replicated again in Europe, in Germany, and that's where we found a 50% reduction. So the results came in as just truly dramatic, that the fertilized tissue extract, one of the key ingredients to our tele-youth formula, has the ability to reduce our stress levels, meaning it helps us to become more resilient, helps us to handle stress. And by being able to do that, we reduce our cortisol levels. And then studies were continued, and we just took the people off the street, you know, the men and women between the ages of 30 and 70, and we measured the impact of the fertilized tissue extract on their lives. And we saw a dramatic reduction without putting them through extreme stress, just the normal stressors that we all experience. They became more resilient, more healthy, more able to handle the day-to-day challenges that we all experience. And this is so important because, you know, those hormones, we need them for, you know, the cortisol is important for energy production during the day, but at nighttime, it needs to be shut down. It needs to be lessened so that you can have the expression of the sleep hormones, the melatonin, you know, that's so important for not just deep sleep, but our immune function, our repair function. So here you see another dynamic of how our tele-youth is facilitating rejuvenation and repair by a key component of reducing stress. Dr. Tina, anything you'd like to add?
I would. I mean, it's really important for us to get our stress resiliency back. And a couple of ways that you know that your stress resiliency is low is if you can't sleep at night, if you have anxiety or panic attacks, headaches. If you have continuous headaches, you're not handling stress very well, lack of focus. If you feel like you're on an emotional roller coaster and you react to situations, you know that your stress hormones are too high, and tele-youth can help bring those down.
So here's the other key factor that we really need to understand, and also is a key component to how we can see rejuvenation happening when you take your tele-youth and our tele-omega, both formulas, have a very powerful impact on reducing chronic inflammation. So a key component to healing and repair is inflammation. But when it does not turn off, when it becomes chronic, that's when it creates problems. So any type of insult or trauma to the body, the first response in the body or the immune system is to create an inflammatory response, because it's the signal for the stem cells to come to that area and repair. It's the signal for activating more circulation and more, physiological dynamics to heal and repair the trauma. But when that trauma, isn't, let's say that inflammation at that trauma area doesn't turn off, now you start to experience chronic inflammation. And that's what we mean by just, it continues on and it doesn't allow the body to reestablish its rejuvenation. And so we see things like, cognitive decline, cardiovascular risk because of the buildup of the plaque and the arteries due to the inflammatory process. Just think of those plaques, they're just band-aids, because the body can't stop the internal bleeding that's being created with the inflammation. You have abnormal growth of healthy cells. So essentially, this is another way of saying this is how you get the tumors and cysts. And when they go malignant, that's the cancer that we are making ourselves prone to without, when we don't reduce this chronic inflammation. Digestive functions. This is one of the key areas that we first experience chronic inflammation. So any digestive disorders, that should be a real red flag for everyone to say, okay, I've got something that's not working right here. I got to deal with the inflammation. So the muscle tone, weight gain, accelerated skin aging. Dr. Tina, so many individuals taking the Tele-Youth see their skin improve because we're bringing down that inflammatory process. We're reducing that breakdown of the collagen, which is 10 times faster when there's inflammation and the stress that we experience. Joint pain, loss of mobility, that's another area that most people will experience inflammation first, but even though it's throughout the body. Dr. Tina, anything you'd like to add?
Oh, this compromised digestive function, this is usually the first system that breaks down in the body. We'll have silent inflammation in the digestive system before we actually feel it. It has been going on for quite some time. And we have so many different assaults to our digestive system today that we have to really pay attention. And our Tele-Youth powder has been incredible helping to turn around some of that inflammation. And let's talk here about a couple of these things that really work and hone in on inflammation. The aloe vera gel extract. This is a 400-to-1 concentrate powder. And this 400-to-1 concentrate, it's like bringing in a team of firefighters with these hoses going around the body internally and putting out the fire in various areas of the body. So we have such an effective way to reduce the inflammation, amongst other things. We'll talk about how it releases stem cells as well, but it also boosts our antibacterial and antiviral properties and balances blood sugar. Really important to help with insulin resistance and then helping with our energy enhancement and then repair. We call it our super healer of the body. This partnered with our Telomega has also been, Telomega has been clinically proven to reduce inflammation and joint pain. So we do have studies that show that, amongst some of the other things, helping with the brain, the great phospholipids that we have in Telomega rebuild all of the different cells, that outer layer of every cell in the body. So it's also an excellent source for healthy fats. Remember, we need essential fatty acids. We call them essential because we don't make them. Our body does not produce them. We have to get them from an outside source. Our Telomega is the best source to get those good, healthy fats in the right balance. We see eye health improve, cardiovascular changes, and then also hormones that help manage PMS for women and reproductive health for men as well. So Telomega along with Tele-Youth in conjunction helps reduce inflammation and also helps to balance those stress hormones. So you have like a really strong synergistic way to work at reducing that inflammation, bringing down the stress hormones. So then those signal molecules that you infuse back into the body can help work with that stem cell cycle. Dr. Chris.
I'd like just to emphasize a key component here is that, you know, someone might say, well, the teleuthate reduces inflammation, so why do I need the teleomega? Well, we have two different systems in the body. We have an aqueous system, which is the water system, and we have a lipid system, which is the fat system. And these essential fats are necessary. We call them essential because they have to be put into the body through our diet or through a supplement. And this is one of the key supplements to support the essential fatty acids that we need on a daily basis. So you're getting a full complement of the ability to reduce inflammation in the aqueous system as well as the lipid system. So it's so important to work with them together. And then they play such a key role in rejuvenation.
Yes. And let's talk specifically now. Let's think about, okay, now you're working on your inflammation. Now you're bringing your cortisols down and your other stress hormones, all are coming back into balance. And at the same time, we're working on releasing and activating stem cells. And remember, stem cells are those construction workers in the body, and they're used for rejuvenation and repair. So let's say that you have a damaged cell, back pain, or you have, you know, an injury. Let's talk about a knee injury. It's those cells are going to be sending a signal and they want repair. They need those stem cells to come to this specific area. Now, again, if you have too high of cortisols or stress hormones and you have too much inflammation, this is going to be blocked. This cycle is going to be blocked. So we bring down the inflammation, we bring down the stress hormones, and those stem cells are produced in the bone marrow. So we support the health of our bones with our marine collagen. We need to have the healthy bones. Stem cells are then, they're produced in the bone marrow, but then they get released into the system. Before they get released into the system, they actually divide and replicate. They create another one that stays in the bone marrow. So with our three ingredients, the aloe vera, the chaga, and the rhodiola, we actually accelerate the release up to 800% more stem cells to circulate through the system. So if we do that, think about what happens. If you're going to release that many more stem cells, guess what? You're going to produce them as well. So now your stem cell pool is making more stem cells because you're releasing more into the body. Now, once you release them, it's very, very critical to make one more step. And these are the very specific signal molecules that we get from our fertilized tissue extract in Norway. Those signal molecules are the signals that activate and tell the stem cells the address of where to go. It completes the cycle and sends the stem cells to the area to repair. Now, if your body doesn't need all of those stem cells, they don't go to waste. They go back into the bone marrow. So they don't just dissipate. If they're not used, they get recycled. Okay, does that make sense? Dr. Chris, feel free to add.
I just love the fact that, you know, this explains so much on how the body is multidimensional. You know, we're energy first and we're energetically connected. And this facilitates that connection of all the energy links that happen throughout the body for the communication, not just on the physical level with the signal molecules, but energetically so that those pathways are open and flowing. So this facilitates all of that and helps the body to just regain its balance. And the number one thing is to rejuvenate and turn back the clock so we can just get younger with our biological age.
Absolutely. And I just want to also mention that the rhodiola is also a calming herb and works so synergistically with the fertilized tissue extract to help, again, bring down the stress hormones. All of these ingredients are very synergistic together. So let's talk about the before and after. Here is a picture of before and after. Dr. Chris, you want to explain this briefly?
Sure. This is another good example of how you could look at one part of the body and see the whole body. You can see how, okay, first of all, on the left-hand side, this agglutination, it's like a train wreck of all our red blood cells that are just congested and clogging up the circulatory function of the body. And so this is how it can begin, and it's all happening without us feeling it at all. And it's just an unconscious experience that when you take your telluth, it immediately charges the system. You see that the red blood cells all of a sudden repel each other so that they can flow individually. And this is so important because our microcirculation requires that only one red blood cell go through the capillaries at a time. Those tiny little blood vessels that integrate throughout the body with between our arteries and veins. And so what's so critical to circulation and our cardiovascular system is to have this nice picture that we have on the right-hand side that shows the red blood cells. And also in the lower right-hand corner, you see a white blood cell. And this is a cell that's indicative of our immune system. So again, you're seeing how the whole body is working, not just the cardiovascular system, but the immune system. And when you take your telluth, we've seen in the blood cell analysis that these white blood cells all of a sudden become far more active. They're not just floating around. They just turn on and they start scavenging and they clean up the bloodstream and they facilitate this blood flow so that all the debris that we're, releasing and cleaning out of our system through the bloodstream is able to get cleaned out and delivered to, the liver and gallbladder, and then eventually through the intestinal tract to be eliminated. So you can see every part of the body practically when you look at one part. You can see everything that's going on. The body's totally connected. All the organs and systems are connected to each other. A good doctor who, specializes in skin care can look at the skin and see, understand what's going on in the cardiovascular system, the immune system. A good kidney doctor who understands the kidney function and how it's connected to all the other systems, can understand what's going on in the whole body. So this is what we're trying to share with you. When you take your telluth, you're facilitating the stress reduction and facilitating the expression and life force and the biological potential of the whole body every time you take it. Dr. Tina.
Thank you. Let's talk about how do you take your telluth? How much, how long, and what are the benefits? So take a look at these three areas. There's the protection, there's the repair, and the rejuvenation. So with our wellness protocol, you can see that this is a way to really help your body just minimize daily stress and minimal damage, help with longevity, deep sleep. And it's what we call, like our maintenance program. And some people, especially our young telluth members, really only need the wellness program, and you're protecting your body. This is taking one scoop a day or four capsules on an empty stomach, typically right when you awake and or 20 minutes before dinner or sleep. So this is also a program that you would do for about 3 months, and you will see some of these benefits where you're going to get the deep sleep. Some people actually feel that or get that sooner than 3 months. But remember, it's taken time for you to come out of balance. So you need to be able to work with your own body to figure out how much time, but we say about a minimum of 3 months for the wellness program. Or you can take, and also in partnering with that, taking your Tellomega, two gels twice a day with food. Very important to know, Tellomega is more effectively absorbed when you take it with food. Telluth is more effectively absorbed taken on an empty stomach. Moving into the next stage is the rejuvenation, stage one. And this is when somebody has a symptom, like they're feeling pain, inflammation, we know that there's some repair that needs to happen. You need a minimum of 2 scoops twice a day, again, on an empty stomach, either upon awakening, 20 minutes before dinner or sleep. This program requires 6 to 12 months, and also partnering with your Telomega, 4 gels, minimum twice a day. So 8 capsules twice a day with food. This is going to help somebody that has already been experiencing symptoms for a while to get those symptoms behind you. Moving into our rejuvenation stage, this is where the entire body needs some help. We have multiple systems that are out of balance. One system is trying to help with the other system, and we've been experiencing more symptoms than we definitely like. This might be also when we're on medications, more than one medication. This is when the body truly needs help getting back its own biological function. And so you're going to also be doing a minimum of 2 scoops twice a day on an empty stomach, or up to about 16 capsules, that is, upon awakening, 20 minutes before dinner or sleep. But this program is going to be a minimum of 12 to 24 months. Also, with 4 gels minimally twice a day of your Telomega with food, if you could think of it this way, for every year you have been experiencing a major chronic issue, for every year you need 1 month of the rejuvenation program. And that's just a general guideline. All three of these are general guidelines, and you really need to listen to your own body's wisdom. Make sure that you're drinking a lot of extra water when you start your program, because your cells are going to be turning over faster. You're going to be bringing down that inflammation, bringing down those stress hormones, and activating your stem cell system as though you were young.